The beginner's guide to bravery begins. It stabbed me in the chest like the pimp Prudence knife. It's a poor Samuel Beckett under a mother of pearls guide. It's back at the wall, eyeball, cursing all in real and right. Feeling out of sorts like a road sweeper dressed up to the nines, as the multicolored kite over shoulders taking flight, and the local matador gives two fingers to the girl next door. I had a dream that James Dean was alive and well today, looking for the quiet life, working for Irish Rail. In my father's clothes with a bloody nose, I sang, isn't it so sweet? There by the slot machine, there's James Dean, out cold beneath my feet. Then you disciples of the street, you all burst into open doors, and the creaking of the chairs and the running down the stairs, pure ecstasy. The circus master smiles, pointing his finger at mime. I hear the distant call of a boy named Paul. He was taken before his time. And all the precious stones, the mongrel's bone, won't entice me, you silly child. You just run on home now, for your tea's gone cold and your mother cursed you blind. And the backdoor man feels wrong for switching off when signing on, and the double-jointed thief wins an award for pure indecency. I had a dream that James Dean was alive and well today, looking for the quiet life, working for Irish Rail. And my father's clothes, what a bloody nose, I sang, isn't it so sweet? There by the slot machine, there's James Dean, a cold beneath my feet. Then you disciples of the street, you are burst into open doors, and the creaking of the chairs and the running down the stairs, pure, pure ecstasy. James Dean was alive and well today. Working